Okay.
Now after that, altitude of a triangle. So altitude is a line segment made up of joining the vertex and the perpendicular to the opposite sides. Okay. This is what. Now for altitude, how would you say, ma'am, this is an altitude and not a median? So the altitude, they form the 90 degree angle. There are three altitudes possible in a triangle. The point of intersection of all the altitude is called orthocenter. There's a difference. See, median also look like this, right? But the median where they all the median intersect, that is known as centroid. For altitude, first of all, they make 90 degree. See, for median, for example, this is a triangle. For median, it will be like this. It is coming from this and it will go in the center only. In the center only. But for altitude, it's nothing like that. It will go on the side. It can go anywhere, not in the center. Clear?
Random side. From 90
degree, sorry?
Random side?
Yes, any side. But for median, it will, in the opposite side, it will fall in the median, middle only.
Okay.
But in altitude, it's nothing. You can see, is it in middle?
No, ma'am.
No. So, it's an altitude and it's from 90 degree angle. And the center where all the altitudes are meeting, that is known as orthocenter. Okay? So, quickly write it down. Altitude of triangle.
Okay, ma'am.
Priyanka?
Yes, ma'am.
I was asking that during this vacation, are you available Monday, Wednesday and Sunday at 6:30? If I shift your timings to 6:30 IST?
My Indian standard time?
Yes.
6:30 to 7:30, yeah, ma'am?
Yes. Yes. It's like Sunday, Monday and Wednesday.
Sunday. Yes, ma'am. Yeah.
Okay. I'll just let them know. So from next class, I'll keep your class over there. Okay.
Ma'am, I'll ask my mom and I'll tell you.
Yes. Just confirm it once by tomorrow.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am. After this class, I'll message you, ma'am.
Okay. Just text me personally. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, Sunday, Wednesday, and Thursday, right? Ma'am?
Yes, Priyanka.
Sunday, Monday, no, like Wednesday. Sunday.
Sunday, Monday, Wednesday. It's like basically from Monday we start, so Monday, then Wednesday, and Sunday.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, we should also write the altitude from angle of 90.
Okay, ma'am. Done, ma'am.
Okay. Now the exterior angle of a triangle. So if we extend the side of a triangle, for example, this is a triangle, you extended it, right? So an exterior angle must be a linear pair with, so over here, this one is the exterior angle. Okay. There are only two exterior angles possible in each vertex. So over here, from this vertex, one is this and one is this. So from each vertex, only two exterior angles are possible. Okay. Now remember one thing. See, this is this one. This is an angle. And sometimes it's like that. Ma'am, it is also outside. This is also an exterior angle. But no, this is not an exterior angle. The reason it, because it will always form the linear pair. Like the straight line. Here you are forming the straight line. So yes, ma'am, exterior angle. Here also it's a straight line. But here it is not a straight line. So it is not a not an exterior angle. Clear? So in this case, angle 4 and 5 are the exterior angle. Angle 6 is not exterior angle. It is adjacent to any of the interior angle. Okay?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, you updated the new test, right? Class test?
Sorry?
You updated some new class test.
Class test?
Yeah, related to this chapter, lines and angles.
I'm not sure.
This
I think I just only gave the assignment.
This Saturday.
Maybe. I didn't remember.
Yeah, okay. Should I send the message to you? Okay. 10, ma'am.
Okay. Now, exterior angle property. Very, very important. For example, if this is a triangle, this is an angle. Right? These two angles, these are the opposite angles, right? For example, this is A, this is B, and this is C. These are the opposite. If you will add these two, it will be equal to this. So, an exterior angle of a triangle will always be equal to the sum of two opposite interior angle of a triangle. This is what, if you will add them up, you will form this. This is called exterior angle property of a triangle. Fine? Okay?
Okay. Now, should be right?
Yes.
Done, ma'am.
Okay, now this is the question. You have to find the value of x. Okay.
Ma'am?
Yes. Yes.
Like we found this in like simple equation like that.
Exterior angle property. You will be using exterior angle property. Okay.
Ma'am, this is continuation or new chapter?
Continuation of this one. In the notes itself.
Okay. This name is like triangle and its properties, right?
Yes.
But then in our test group, it's like different
What is
chapter.
written?
Different chapter, ma'am.
Which
lines and angles are different and triangle and its properties are different.
Yes, we have finished lines and angle already, na? This was the last thing we did in the lines and angle. This. Then we started a new chapter, triangle and its properties.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Like there's any steps. Is it like x is equal to 64 plus 45?
Yes.
Then we'll add them.
Yes.
And that's all.
Yes.
Okay, done.
That is called exterior angle property, no?
I was like confused, ma'am.
No, this is. If you will add these two, you will get it equals to this.
Okay. So the value of x is 120. No, 102.
Huh? 64 and 45 is 102.
No. 1 minute, ma'am. Ma'am, 109.
Okay, now next one, angles and property. So this property says that the angle of a triangle is 180 degree. So if you will add all of them, you will get 180 degree. Okay? So for example, if this is what? You have to find y. First, write the property, angles and property.
Then none.
Okay, you have also solved X and Y?
Remember.
No?
What now?
This one example number. This example. You have to find the value of X and Y. Use both the properties, angles and property and exterior angle property.
Ma'am, can you put, okay.
Huh? Sorry, I can't hear you.
No, it's okay. I don't understand this.
First, with the help of angles and property, you will find y, and then from with the help of this, you will find x.
How can we find y, ma'am?
Do it on your own. Try it once again. This is y. Yes. Angles and property. Angle y plus 60° plus 58° equals to 180°. From here, find the value of y.
Ma'am, can you do it for me?
Done?
No, ma'am, I didn't understand that one.
Y, angle Y plus 60° plus 58° equals to 180°?
Yes, ma'am.
Here, find the value of Y.
The value of Y is 180. Okay. And like this notes, no, we should do for X.
You will find this and then adding angle Y plus 60° would give you X. So whatever the value of Y, you will put it here, add it with 60°, you will get X.
And after that, no?
So if you have to only find y and x, from here you will find y, from here you will find x.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am?
Yes.
Is x is equal to 240 degree?
X, you find out y. What is the value of y? First you will find y, only then you can find x.
Ma'am, so what is 180? Like 180 is literally
there. Y is 122. What do you got for x?
Ma'am, I got 240.
No, wrong. First find y, only then you will find x, na? Angle y plus 60 plus 58. You forgot linear equations, simple equation. Yes, you forgot that.
Kind of.
Angle y plus 60 degree plus 58 degree equals to 180 degree. So find the value of y from here.
So the y is 180, not 180.
How come 180? You will solve it, then only you will get the answer, no?
Oh, solve okay, it we should minus now, right?
Yes.
Ma'am?
Yes.
We should minus 180 from.
You'll add them up and then you will minus it from 180.
Okay, ma'am.
You forgot simple equation, Priyanka?
No, ma'am, I'm not sure if that's right.
You have to be sure. Then only
Okay,
you
ma'am.
can answer.
Ma'am, the y is equal to 62.
What do you got?
62 degree.
Yes, correct. Now find the value of x. Okay, exterior angle property applied.
So, 180 plus.
Exterior angle, exterior angle, in exterior angle, what is the property? Read it.
Ma'am, is it 242?
What do you got?
242.
No. Over here, you have to find the value of y. So angle y plus 60 degree would give you x, right? So what is the value of angle y? It is 62. So
yes,
62 plus 60 equals to x. So 122 equals to x. Clear? Exterior angle property says, na, if you will add these two, it will be equal to x. Yes or no? That's why in this chapter, properties are very important to find the angles.